This Clapton trademark lick is a basic lick you must know. There are dozens of variations of this lick out there. Rhythmically, it lies right in the pocket. It's a 16th note based idea. We start with a hammer-on, from the minor third to the major third. I start with an upstroke, hammer-on, downstroke, downstroke. B2. Upstroke, pull off, upstroke, downstroke. B3, upstroke, hammer on, downstroke. And beat 4. Downstroke, pull off, upstroke. Here's the line from the beginning. As an exercise, you could take this idea through the changes of the blues. For the D chord, we move to the 10th fret. And back. And E. 12th fret. D.